All right, we're going to put everybody on scam watch. State police say dog lovers are getting scammed out of hundreds of dollars after answering ads for purebred puppies. This one happens through text messages from a phony breeder. Once the deposit for sale clears, victims get a fake address to pick up the puppy. Recently, these addresses have been in the St. Lawrence County area. Remember, if you can, try and see the pet in person before making any purchases.